And these are some young people who are going in and integrating with some older people.
It's the coolest thing.
It's cool.
Yeah, I'll tell you about Melissa and Rhea. They're graduate students. They love music, and that's what they're going and studying right now, is music at the college they go to. And where they live, I think, is going to surprise you, because they're at a senior retirement community.
They're living at the retirement community, and they're like young kids.
It's the most awesome thing. They were on the Today Show recently, and they said they absolutely love living there.
Coming into a place like this where everyone here has had their career, but they've lived full, rich, and exciting lives, like, of course I'd want to be around that.
My next door neighbor, he didn't see me for a whole week. He would say, "Where have you been? I almost go to call the police." Yeah, that's very sweet.
They're in this really cool program that senior retirement community actually put together. And so they're learning so much. The cool thing, too, is that Melissa and Rhea are doing concerts there.
Because
the instruments, piano and flute and all that other stuff. And then they're teaching some of the seniors there how to do music. And they're digging it, and they're learning from the seniors because of the life experiences that they've had.
Yeah, it's really, really rich. I said they were young kids. They're college kids. They're young to me. But,
children.
You learn so much. I think the takeaway is we can learn so much if we just open our eyes and look at the people who have such a rich heritage around us and learn from them.
You're absolutely right. I don't know if you've ever had that experience, but, hey, join the conversation. 800-447-7234.